Delta flight from JFK had to turn around. It was headed to Los Angeles, but it came back to Kennedy after a midair scare this morning. And crews then discovered the emergency slide had separated from the aircraft. The emergency was triggered when the crew on flight 520 heard an unusual sound and noticed a flight deck indicator related to the emergency slide exit. Delta says it's fully cooperating with investigators and that the aircraft has been removed from service.